Okay, y'all. Good morning again. I'm at Walmart, so.
Y'all can see.
It's an ass Walmart. I just want to go in here and look for. I'm going to pull it a little bit closer, but at least I'm in the parking spot, though. But yeah, I need to get some things out of here. And also, we'll get some things from my mama out of here. I'm going to have to call her and see what she wants. I could have went to the one close by the house, but I'm not going over on 290. Yeah, I'm going to go and see. But I'm just going to do some looking around for myself to see if they got the specific thing I was looking for. Which it cost so much last time. But beats having to catch a bus like I did last time, even though I didn't mind catching the bus. It gave me some time to think, sit and think, and listen to my podcast. On numerous podcasts. But yeah. Hey, man, what the hell? You don't want that close up on nobody's ass like that? Hey, y'all, hold on, y'all. Okay, so what? They $5 in? At least the ones around the corner is. Is it $5 in? Really trying to get rid of these. Nothing that tight. Extra. They only have them in the porch. To bend over the bridge and then to get that one then. Yeah, no. I'm getting it. That. And I have a price on it. Let me look at it. But yeah. They marked down to $5. But that's not what I came for. For one of these, but I need a thick one for $24. I already got my pants to wear with this. medium, at least a large, a small, medium, small, large, extra small. Now if they got extra large, that's a whole another thing. And I can wear this. Hold on, because it ain't stable. I can wear this. I'm gonna go to see my dude. I just have to wear a black shirt just in case it would get cold. And they got pockets too, y'all. Look at this. Okay. Oh yeah, this is the one I came for. It has it in black too. $24.99. Yeah, they $24.98. I mean, yeah, who puts pants on the floor? These are $14.98. Yeah, so I need to call, make a phone call. I'm gonna see y'all later, my guys.